great victory from Geneva. For you, what does it mean for you, this victory?
Well, firstly, I mean, this is almost like, I don't know how I feel. It's elated, super, very fatigued. But this is just, I'm just so proud of the team and what they did and how they raised their level to play four amazing games, our best four games of the season. We took on monsters with teams like Moscow and Rochester and certainly with Team Canada. So I couldn't be any prouder of our team in my entire history here in Switzerland.
What does it mean for the regular season, or is this too early to ask?
Well, it's going to make the bus ride a lot shorter to get home. But I know we need to turn around now and get ready for the real world. And the real world is going to begin on the 2nd of January against Bern.
And how do you celebrate this success?
Well, I'm sure we're probably going to get a cleaning bill for maybe the champagne spilled on the bus. But I know I want the guys to enjoy it. I want them to have the taste of winning. And I think this is exactly the medicine that our team needs to kickstart their second half of the season.
Thank you very much. Congrats.
Dennis Hollenstein, 4 Spiele, 4 Sieg, Turniersieg. Wieso läuft es euch im Spengler Cup so gut und in der Meisterschaft hat es bis jetzt nicht so gelaufen?
Es ist schwierig zu sagen, es ist ein ganz anderes Format, aber es ist ein Turnier, wo Weihnachtszeit rum ist und da hat man Spass mit Arbeit kombinieren. Und ich glaube, die Mentalität, die wir hier oben haben, wenn wir jetzt auch mitnehmen auf Kampf haben und so konstant zu spielen wie hier oben, dann kommt es gut. Wir haben sehr viel Selbstvertrauen und danken da, wir haben grosse Mannschaften gewonnen und ich glaube, es zeigt uns im Moment gerade ein bisschen aus, dass wir wirklich über vier Linien gut Hockey spielen und das müssen wir jetzt mitnehmen in die Meisterschaft.
Eben, du hast selber scored, fast jedem Spiel, mindestens ein Assist oder ein Goal, heute beides. Du persönlich, wie genieße ich jetzt, dass ihr das Spengler gebt und dürfen gewinnen?
Ja, sicher eine schöne Sache, das können wir jetzt heute und morgen geniessen, aber nachher müssen wir das abhaken und uns wieder ganz fest auf die Meisterschaft konzentrieren, weil im dritten geht es schon wieder weiter, wir spielen gegen Bern, wir sind eins von unserer Tabelle und ja, wir haben Back-to-Back-Spiel gegen die und wenn wir zweimal gewinnen, dann sind wir nachher dran und wir einfach uns das beste Hockey zeigen.
Hand aufs Herz, was war schwierig, heute 2-0 schiessen oder den Adler auf der Hand zu haben, der Blick?
Ich habe eher den Adler auf der Hand zu haben.
Okay, danke.
How do you feel?
Well, yeah, it is fun tournament. It gets a lot of attention from the media, so it's good to showcase yourself. And today we had a bad start, but we gave our best and we played to the end. So I think we made it nice finals. And too bad we lost.
How is it for you in the goal? Goalkeeper.
Well, the guys were a little tired today, you could see, so we didn't finish the play like we should, and that's why they scored those four goals, because we were a little bit too slow on the rebounds. And but like I said, I have to thank the guys that they tried till the last minute, and we were close to get tied the game.
How is it so hard for fans in the last period? It was fantastic, or what do you think?
Well, the whole tournament, I love the fans here. They cheer for every save, they cheer for every goal, so I think they just enjoying hockey, and that's why we did enjoy it being here. And plus, it's just a great place to play hockey, and it's like beautiful outside it too.
Did you come every day back to Davos?
If I would come back?
Yeah. You are person or a team? Did you come back?
We would come back for sure. We had a great time, and when you have a good time somewhere, you would like to come back. So if I had a chance to come back to this tournament, I would be really happy.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Bye.